Welcome to Flow, a new podcast and video series about flow brought to you by Platformation. Platformation wants to bring workflow to organizations. For people in organizations, flow is about doing their work better and with less frustration.
Flow connects to my personality. I think in order for me to be successful in everything I'm doing, I need to be in a setting where things do flow. This is one of the core reasons why I decided to work with Platformation, where we look at making workflow for companies, because it really connects to who I am as a person and as a professional.
Flow makes me happy. If I'm in a flow, everything works like a breeze, everything falls together. That's flow for me. So we try to make work flow for people, which is really essential, and it's really a new paradigm.
What flow means to me is a great experience in your day-to-day work.
Centralization.
Working together as a team.
Is to be in the zone.
The seamless transition between processes.
For me, flow means that everything goes well, everything goes as planned, and there are no disruptions.
In this series, we're going to talk to different business leaders from completely different sectors to understand what the word flow really means to them and how they also actually make work flow. We are looking forward to get inspired by what they have to say.